times eight, it's going to be sit and twist, or if you want to, you can stand up and twist from side to side too. Either way would be fine. This one, because we're working the obliques, so if you sit and twist, or standing up, and twisting from side to side. Oops, I'm doing sit and twist. And a kitty cat that wants attention. So, say we do this without getting him. So I'm going to put my hands on both sides of the leg, so I don't want to bop him with it. So, I'm going to lean back into this twist, activate that core. And the more you go back, the more you activate it. So let's get in our 20. 3, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, really, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, just to grab the can, 11, 12, I'll give the cat, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15, 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, 20. Alright, give me a slight break. I'm giving you 15 of those. You're going to either standing up and doing it or you're on the ground. Lean back as much as you can. And go back with your hands as much as you can. When a cat pops himself right behind you, kind of limits it. Alright, ready to get our 15 then. Up, arms out. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten, five more, 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15. Down they go. You should be feeling it in that core. Doing this, take a little break. Get the arms a break, actually. Do cardio, those punches, and now this is like, ah, bars. Alright, head, shoulders yesterday. Alright, ready to get 10 in. Arms out. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, almost eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten. Down it comes. Shoulder forward. Lower back, a little bit of break. Alright, five. And you got it, taking it slow. So it's five in, nice and slow. Arms out. One, one, two, two, three, three, four. Four and five. Five. That's a job. Twist it out. Other side. Get in there. Twist it out. That's a job getting in there.